Welcome to Okinawa, Japan's tropical paradise. Here is my list of the top 10 things to do in Okinawa. Coming in at number 10 is the Tamaden Mausoleum. The Tamaden was built in the 16th century as a mausoleum for the Royal Okinawan family of the Ryukyu Kingdom. Mainland Okinawa was the site of some of World War II's bloodiest battles. Therefore, this peace park was built in its memory. Here you can see donated monuments from each prefecture in Japan. Sitting at the top of a cliffside is Namanoe Shrine. The name Namanoe literally translates to above the waves. Just below the shrine is Namanoe Beach, which is the only beach in Naha city limits.
We're at Kokusai Dori, which means international streets. We have palm trees here, it's just like home!
Kokusai Dori is Naha's main street, which stretches roughly 2 kilometers. Kokusai Dori is the place to go for any kind of entertainment in the city, as well as to find some delicious local cuisine at Heiwa Dori. Some of the best local food to try is sata andagi, an Okinawan traditional dessert.
We bought like every flavor.
It's good.
Goya chunpuru, yaima soba, and taco rice. Number 5 on the list is Sanaga Island. Sanaga Island's Umikaji Terrace is modeled after a Greek village. When not shopping, you can explore its tide pools and enjoy its stunning sunsets, which are visible from all levels of the terrace.
We made it to Okinawa World!
Okinawa World is a touristy theme park about Okinawan culture. The top attractions here are a massive natural cave called Gyokusendo Cave. It is the second longest cave in the entire country. You can also watch a live cultural performance. Snake Museum. And if you're brave enough, you can hold a large boa constrictor. Only a 2-hour bus ride from Naha is the Chuo Umi Aquarium, which is widely considered Japan's best aquarium.
We made it to Chuo Umi Aquarium Ocean Expo Park. This place is huge!
The aquarium is the main attraction of the Ocean Expo Park. What brings in the crowds, though, is the massive Kuroshio tank housing the famous whale shark. Fuji Castle, in my opinion, is the most beautiful castle in Japan.
I'm at Fuji Castle! It's so pretty!
Unfortunately, the castle burned down in October of 2019, just a year after my visit in 2018. However, the castle grounds are still worth exploring, and a beautiful panoramic view can be seen from the castle hilltop.
Okinawa view! Kireidesne. So pretty. Oh, it's so pretty.
The absolute best thing to do in Okinawa is to visit the nearby islands. The islands are the best place to go snorkeling or scuba diving and experience a true island vacation. The most popular islands to visit are Ishigaki Island and Taketomi Island.
It's Christmas Day. My earrings on for Christmas, my Santa hat on for Christmas. I have my Christmas dinosaur socks on, and I'm gonna get lots of weird looks today.